there's a lot of sediment that comes with erosion. That's the reason why we have flooding, because the water now does not flow in the normal rate to the sea. The poor people that live within the Msimbazi Valley are the ones who are most vulnerable.
I'm very, very proud to be one of the participants. We use the map, we use the link to reach into the place, and after we reach there, we start to dig the place. And afterward, we fill the information to the ODK, Open Data Kit. After dry, we wait, then we sieve. After sieving, we measure the soil weight, then we put it to the ODK. It will be easier for them to know, like, this place is easily erodible.
It helps in decision making. This project gives the right people, right data to make decisions.
The information that we get from the soil will help us to understand the morphology of the river, a very important tool for us on the management of the area and also future land use planning.